How are y'all out of season for the game's good?
Oh yeah.
It's been a while since I've been playing my Xbox.
Yeah, this was a mistake!
Shoot!
Wait, hang on, let me adjust. There we go. I'll be in. Pull that TV up. What the hell?
Did we just release another Raptor?
3 Raptors, 4 Raptors. What's the difference?
It's all the Raptors of our level.
Freeze, Solo. That droid is coming with us.
Well, shit, man.
Great timing.
Let's go.
They'll meet us there.
We need to find a way back to the Falcon that preferably doesn't involve getting eaten. The doors are in auto lockdown till we get rid of this Raftar. Pretty sure I left an anti-Raftar something or other in one of those crates.
Yeah. Okay, there we go. Just gotta pick up the bits.
We're getting somewhere.
Ooh, that's one right here. Can I get more studs? Absolutely. Okay. Oops.
We need this Raptor at the elevator shaft.
Yank it on here. In the meantime, let's find the studs. Let's have grab.
Ben, look! We're sending something up to you. Use it to move that Raptor.
Ah, sweet. There you go. Oops. Friendly fire.
Goes nothing.
Oh, you found something. How about that? Another one?
We're headed to the Falcon. Find a way to meet us there.
But we don't know where we are.
That's the spirit.
That probably ain't important. Stuck balls. That probably would be taken out of all steps. Yeah, I'm gonna use you, bitch. Yeah, the Queen of England passed away today, and honestly, it's hard.
We've been racking up a bounty for years now. I wonder what that current total is.
Honestly, yeah, I do feel sorry for the family, but in all honesty though, well, nothing like them. Well, family has done to the actual business. population. That ain't a lot to make for this.
These guys bring the whole gang with them? They won't be getting their money back. Right, Chewie. Let's get this force field down.
More than Raptars on this ship.
Look at the cables. Power for it's above us.
Ain't no stud in your life. Studs. Whoopee. pace. They find ways to start. This way.
Sure, or stopped us. Story.
Like, I know that kind of sounds like Mass Effect in a way, but I don't know, I just think of Star Trek a lot. These dogs, they're awesome.
Okay, I think I might be able to reach that lever.
Thanks for watching.